introduction to Indian ragas, friends and fans. In this series, I'm presenting a little rare raga called Kanakadri. Kanakadri is a genre of the 10th Melakatha raga, Nataka Priya. The Arohanam, it's a straight pentatonic scale, beautiful raga. It's a little different, but I love this raga, and I'm recording this in Cooper's Landing in Missouri, Columbia, Missouri. And this is Missouri River, and beautiful, and there is a biking trail which is called the KT biking trail. It seems it runs for almost 150 miles, and this Missouri River also, I think it just goes all the way, and there's a nice bridge here in near Cooper's Landing, and this is the first time I'm visiting Columbia, and I thought I will record this beautiful raga here. Here we go with Raga Kanakadri, journey of the 10th Melakatha Raga, Nataka Priya. The Arohanam Arohanam goes like this. Sa 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 Ri Ga Pa Da Sa Sa Da Pa Ga Ri Sa. Beautiful raga. And I want to thank my friend Naveen ji for bringing me here and doing this video for all of you. You know, with his busy schedule, he was able to take little time and do this for us. And here we go with Raga Kanakadri. If you are new here, like, subscribe, share this video. I have done more than 650 ragas. Actually, it's 660. I did like few more last couple months. So more than 660 ragas at different locations of the world. And again, I'm doing this in Columbia, Missouri. Raga Kanakadri. Ragas like Mohanam, Sariga, the Ritu, and Antaragandharam, super popular. Just with a small variation, Sariga. See, nobody knows about this raga. It's not popular because of those minor Rishabham and you know all that. Those vibrations doesn't work and it's not appealing for many. And that's why I think it's not popular. I don't see any compositions in this raga. Even though it's like it's very meditative and you can do a lot of serene. I see a lot of bhakti rasa in this. It's so beautiful, and Shivaranjani is very popular with just Chatusthuti Devatam. It's Sariga Padasa. It's super popular. Mohanam is, you know, extremely popular. All composers have composed, and nobody have touched this raga Kanakadri. Because of it is Shuddha Rishabham and Sadharana Gandharam, it's not a nice combination, I guess. Because at least for students, it's not appealing. And that's why many composers didn't compose. And I love to play this raga, at least in some of my RTPs. See you all in other beautiful locations. I'm going to go to Devil's Eye, which is not far from here. That's going to be my next location. Bye friends, see you all. Thank you.